Hello and welcome to Honda Stockport. My name's Charlotte and today we're giving you a full walkthrough of this Honda approved 2018 Civic VTEC Turbo Sport that we do have in stock. It is finished in an absolutely stunning white along with your 1.5 petrol engine, well suited as a city drive. And for any further information, please give us a call on 0161 825 0243. So starting at the front of the vehicle, you do have your full LED daytime running lights, which do sit just behind your front parking sensors. So it will keep your vehicle in top condition, along with full illumination of the road ahead. This vehicle does sit on these lovely 17-inch alloy wheels, which do look amazing against this model. Followed by your electronically adjustable and heated door mirrors, you do have your rear privacy glass as well. And taking a look just in the rear, you do have your full cloth finish, with your handy armrest in the centre. It is very comfortable for all three passengers, with plenty of leg space below. And as it is a 2018 reg, it has covered just over 23,000 miles. You do have your dual exhaust, along with your parking sensors and parking camera. And taking a closer look into your boot area, you do have plenty of space for any average size suitcases, along with your adjustable parcel shelf above. So if we go ahead and take a closer look into the front interior features now, you will find your multifunctional full leather steering wheel, which does sit just opposite your two front cloth seats. They are extremely comfortable and you do have your handy armrest in the centre. So that does conclude our full 360 walk around of this vehicle. So if we take a seat into the front now, I'll give you the full rundown of the technology pack. So taking a look just on your driver's door, you will find your controls for all four windows, along with your central locking system and your outer wing mirror adjustments. Just to the right hand side of your steering wheel, you do have your adaptive cruise control option, along with your speed limiter. For that advanced technologies, it really does keep you safe as it anticipates traffic around you. You do have your mounted audio controls just to your left, which does include your voice recognition for that hands-free drive. You do have your digital screen above, which you can flip through various functions on there. In the centre, you do have your 7-inch touchscreen display, which does include your satellite navigation. So it's very handy, especially in those unfamiliar areas. You do even have your eco route as well. Or you can easily navigate yourself to the closest petrol stations or nearby shops. This vehicle is compatible with both Apple and Android devices. So you do have your Apple CarPlay and your Android Auto. So you can connect your smartphone device in seconds. Of course, you do have your various radio station options there as well. And if you put your car into reverse, it will bring up your on-screen display for your rear view camera. So it does make it extremely easy when you are getting into those tighter spots. This vehicle does come with your dual climate control as well, so you can have a different temperature on either side of the vehicle. You can alternate this using the screen above or your dials either side. And this vehicle does even come with your front and rear heated windscreen, so it is very handy in those colder conditions. It is an automatic transmission. You do have your electronic parking brake along with your option to drive in Econ mode, and a handy armrest just in the centre. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video tour. If you would like any further information, please give us a call on 0161 825 0243. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button just below to keep up to date with all our exclusive Honda videos.